am.
Alright, what's the deal? Back with another video, of course. So today we're gonna be reacting to something called Backrooms, the backroom file footage. Alright, so I'm not unknowledged on Backrooms. My first time hearing it was on a creepypasta. I listen to creepypastas here and there while I'm driving or something. And yeah, so basically, to my knowledge, if I remember correctly, it's like a whole bunch of rooms and it's like a monster in it or something that goes through the rooms and it follows you through the rooms, I believe. I'm not sure. But should we just gonna react to this? The backroom found footage. It's made by Kane Pixels. The link will be in the description. Be sure to like his video, like my video, subscribe to his channel, and subscribe to mine. And yeah, let's see what this talking about. All right, the back room. Rooms found footage.
Sound, camera.
Rolling.
All right, and action.
All right. We got some filmmakers.
Cut. That was good. That was good, guys. All right, that was good. I'm thinking we get a wide angle, and then we're done.
Okay? All right, yeah, cool.
Like, how much further, like?
A little more, right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Alright, let me pause right here. So my boy just fell through the floor and ended up in the office. Alright.
Hello? Hello? Hey guys.
What is this?
Alright. Bro, is this real or this is animated? If this is real.
Hello? Is someone there?
Hell yeah, something there. So I'm guessing that's the monster that chased you through these rooms. Can you fit through that? No, he got that good camera though. I want a camera like this in real life. Oh, this is actually very good footage.
Can anybody hear me? Hello?
Damn it.
I'm not sure if this is animated or not, but whatever this is some very, very nice footage. The hell is
what
that?
What the hell?
not gonna hold you up. I would have took a one good look at that thing, bro. See what I was working with. I would have had to. One of us is gonna be coming up by him, bro. Oh, this must be the next room. That was creepy as hell. Is this real? Let me pause right here. Sorry for the pauses, but if I'm correct, isn't it like certain rooms are like rest areas or something, like rest areas, if I'm recall. I might be wrong, I'm not sure. Oh, we got a jump.
What the f- This isn't real. This isn't real. This isn't real.
Oh no, he ain't jumped. I would have jumped. Hell no.
You gotta be kidding me.
I would have turned around so quick. I can see this being like a Netflix show. Turning corners so damn slow. I like that. I like that one. That was nice. I like that. Let's go to the next video. Alright, so this next video is called March 11th, 90 Archive. So this is an unlisted video, so I'm guessing it's one of them like secret videos people be doing. We're gonna watch it. I guess it's part two for the last video we just watched. Let's get into it. So I'm guessing it's just showing us images. I just thought of a theory. What if Backrooms, right? What if Backrooms was just forgotten rooms? Like, say if like a room in a building. I don't know. How would I say that? Say if a room was just there. Like, say if you had just an empty room with stuff in it and it was just forgotten about, and then something just take that room and place it in the abyss with other rooms, and that's just the back rooms. Genius. I'm guessing this is just pictures. Alright. I guess I'm gonna just pause it there. There's two more other videos. If this video do good, I will post the other videos as well. Shoot, if you like what you've seen, please leave a like and comment and subscribe and do the same to their channel. The link will be in the description. And shoot, that's it for today. I'll catch y'all.